Hello everyone, my name is Shambhavi and welcome back to my channel Fun with Data Science. So today I had came upon with you for a very exciting thing for you all. Excited to know. Let me tell you that it is in India first time that Apple is offering free virtual workshops in India on photography, art, music and many more things. Isn't it that amazing that Apple is offering a free virtual workshop? So want to know the details that when and where these webinars are going to help? Let's get started. So basically, Apple is offering free virtual workshops in India on photography, art, music and more. So it is going to, the workshop began on October 17th. And will continue till November 29. Today at Apple was launched as a real retail focused initiative back in 2017, but this is the first time it is being extended to India. So basically today Apple is having a workshop of the first session, and the first session is of PhotoLab. The first session of the today at Apple series in India is PhotoLab, Faces and Places with Mumbai-based photographer Siddharth Joshi on October 22. He will be showcasing portrait projects he has taken across India and giving professional photography tips. Now let's see more details about the workshop which is going to his. So this is on 22nd of October and timing for it is 7 p.m. to 8 p.m. It will be held online. So this is a mail for the one who is going to take the today's workshop. After that, how to join a WebEx session. To join, you will need a computer, laptop, mobile or tablet device, a stable internet connection and the free Cisco WebEx meeting app if you are going to join with the mobile phone. And if you are under 18, your parent or legal guardian can register for you. So today at Apple, free sessions online that inspire hands-on creativity in photography, art, design, coding, music and more, brought to you by Apple. So after today, these are the sessions and workshops which are going to held at 7 to 8 p.m. PhotoLab on 28, Photo Skills on 29 again, PhotoLab and many more things. All these things are here. You can read them out. Now let's check how to sign up for this. So where you need to click sign me up, you need to enter your first name, last name, email and then you have to submit and then you will be registered for the webinar. So just hurry, go and register for the webinar as it's already 6:20 p.m. and the webinar will start at 7 p.m. So let's meet in the next video. So this is all for this video. Thank you and bye-bye.